And Roberto trying to win this one for the Devil Rays. The pitch, a swing and a miss. It's all over as he strikes out Trot Nixon. The Devil Rays have won their sixth in a row. They win it 8-6 over the Boston Red Sox. They eliminate the Red Sox, and with New York leading, or New York leading by 3.5 to start the day, the Yankees now have backed into the Eastern Division crown. The win will go to Esteban Yan, and Roberto registers his 32nd save